Hey guys, how's it going? It is your girl Sleazy, and welcome back to another episode of Far Cry New Dawn here on the channel. Now, if you guys missed that last episode, make sure to go check it out. It was pretty emotionally gripping. What is this? We have a side mission over here. We might want to take a look at that at some point, but for the purpose of this, we're going to be taking a look at Shocky Boshar. Okay, so I'll see you guys there. Alright guys, welcome. We are here, and I don't really know how to get up here. I'm assuming there's a way, because he's up here. Yeah, he's all the way up here. Oh, there's stairs. Here we go. Here we go.
Charlemagne Victor Boshaw is the name, but that is a mouthful, so most people just call me Charlie. Welcome to Chateau Boshaw, the loudest, smelliest place in all of Hope County, and the only spot where my little shit kicker likes to sleep when he's cranky. He's up there in the bro's nest now. We call him Blade. Yeah, he's my cousin Herc's baby, but we're raising him together. I tell you what, though, he's a real chip off the old block, loves farts and the sound of gunfire. It's like swaddling to him. Well, technically, this shithole belongs to the highwaymen. But me and Herc, we've been holed up here while the kiddo's teething. It breaks my heart when I see that poor little dude cry. Anyways, fucking dipshit highwaymen, they've been trying to take this place back every night since. So, well, we've held them off so far, but I'm a little overwhelmed at the moment, TBH. Well, so could you do me a... Do me a solid, be a dear, and help out an overworked mommy. I mean, I rigged a bunch of traps with all these high-pressure pipes, but they still need to be armed. Little Blade's got me run off my feet, and I just need 5 minutes to myself. Maybe have a shit, shave my pits.
Oh.
You know, I'll supervise from
this
here.
This guy sounds lovely.
You gotta arm the traps, man, so look for the steam vents on the wall.
Alright, sounds good, baby. I can do that. But that guy... I don't know. Alright, so it looks like there's five of them, which we can do. I probably don't want to walk over that, right? So we'll head back this way. There's another one over here. Another one all the way over there. Two more over there, so that would be five. Alright. $5 footlongs. Got that one. Another two over here. No, the last one's over this way.
Cool. All right. Now, increase the pressure with the central valve. Boy, listen to me.
Okay, increase the pressure with the set. Okay, right over here.
That'll do it. Come find me in the shed, man.
Oh, thank you, man. I really appreciate the help of me between baby and those masked dill holes. I've been getting serious. Hopefully these new traps will fend off those shitheads tonight. Never mind my problems, man. You helped me out big time, so you deserve a reward. Try this. Me and Herc's very own homemade party liquor. This is the good private reserve shit, man. We only share this with our closest friends.
So that's it? Oh, drink with Sharky. Alright.
You're being rude. Right now, you're being very...
Alright, hold on. How do I do this?
I should have warned you. Yeah, the party liquor's just ethanol for car engines.
Damn, dude, what did he do to us?
Oh!
detonate and fuel you as you send those fucks to...
Ah, let's try this again.
Okay,
here we go. All right, let's do it, baby. Another gun. Alright, sweet. So we did one. Episode. Thanks for watching, guys. Peace out.